standing in the rain with his head hung low. Couldn't get a ticket, it was a sold out show. Heard the roar of the crowd, he could picture the scene.
The intention was to put out a collection, a best of, and hopefully to add a few outtakes as like a bonus for the fans. That would actually require Mick and I to get together and work again, which is something we really hadn't done in 3-4 years. We did meet on the day of the riots, the LA riots. A good portions of the city were up in flames. In the hotel, armed security guards were kind of patrolling the perimeters.
People on the rooftops with guns and everything. So it was kind of an interesting sort of, you know, background to this whole scenario of us getting back together.
Basically, LA was under martial law. So it was a kind of a fitting set of circumstances that Mick and I would even talk about doing anything together again.
I felt good. I saw Luke. It was like seeing an old friend.
It was like two old friends meeting again. It was kind of a crucial moment to see if we still had that magic.
We're back talking. And he's singing.
Feeling down and dirty, feeling kind of mean.
The best part about it was we were rocking. And that's something we hadn't done in a little while as well.
I've been from one to another extreme. It's time I had a...
This will be the first time that we've done a major tour for 6 or 7 years now. I think a lot of people come to our shows and, you know, walk away going, wow. I didn't realize they had that many songs, you know, those, or that many recognizable songs.
We agreed to make the commitment, and you know, we agreed to make it long term. It wasn't going to be a reunion album or a reunion tour. We wanted to let everyone know that this had nothing to do with nostalgia, and we're picking up right where we left off.
Kind of fascinating. These songs seem to have stood the test of time very well, and they're emotional songs in very many cases that come from the heart.
You could never get enough of that stuff, you know, and that was the trademark Foreigner stuff, that unforgettable, you know, guitar riff. Dug right in, and the riffs were flying, and we were smiling, we were laughing. You know, and that's something we haven't done together in a long time.
That's been one of the, you know, important parts of this band, heavy rhythm section. It took a while searching to find that, you know, but I think we finally found it.
Our new drummer, Mark Schulman, is a real accomplished studio musician, and he's a monster. He's right behind me on stage, and believe me, you know, I go off with a headache.
Our keyboard player is Jeff Jacobs. He's a very soulful young man from Chicago. We're looking forward to a great future with him. He's a remarkable player and adds a great deal of soul and punch to this band.
Bass player is Bruce Turgon.
If it feels alright.
A longtime friend of mine who played with me in bands before I was in Foreigner. Makes the rhythm section gel. Together, the two of them are like a walking thunder.
The live thing is really important for us, you know, because it's where those old songs came from, and I guess, you know, where some of the new songs are going to be coming from.
We're writing songs now. We're working on these songs as we're on the road. I think the priority at this point is to get in the studio, come out with a new studio album, reestablish the band, and live up to our own expectations.
It's a real commitment that we've made to do this, to bring Foreigner back. We're kind of proud of it, and we want to, you know, get that prestige back.
I think that the best is still yet to come for us.
We're ready to do it if you are. We're going to be doing a bunch of stuff from all the albums. Some a little bit older, some a little bit newer. Stuff you've been waiting to hear. So I think we'll play some games on the way.
Oh,
think back now into the Double Vision album. See if you remember this. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. Dig back a little farther. We're gonna ice you down just a little bit. We'll be right back. recognize. Somebody better dial 911. Because this is an emergency.
We'll be right back. Never.
right here. And don't they sing fine? Yeah, man. We just got a soul injection right here, and it feels good.
Ah! We had a hell of a good time, man. I hope you guys did.